How to delete or reset game data on Android. First of all, you need to launch settings. And now you have to scroll down. Tap apps. Select app management. Tap on search bar. And you need to search for the game that you need to reset. Open its app info section and tap storage users. Now tap clear data and then tap delete. This will reset the game to its original state erasing any saved progress. Suppose if you have connected your game to a specific account like Google Play or Facebook, log out from the reading the game, then you need to log back in to start fresh. And now you need to uninstall and reinstall the game. Simply, you need to go ahead and open settings again, the same process. And now search for the apps and then app management and search for the game. Open the app info, select uninstall, and then you need to tap OK button. And once it has been uninstalled, you need to go ahead and launch your Play Store or App Store and then tap install and reinstall the game from the Play Store to start from the scratch. By following this step, you can reset your game data on your Android device. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.